All right, so I am taking a break from working, cutting grass, and fixing stuff all day, and breakfast. We're going to play Family Feud. Let's see, it's by Game Tech again. I wonder if Rare had their hand on this one, too. Let's see here. Game Tech presents Family Feud. IG. That was a quick time. Quick credits. All right. So they tried with the sound. This might be one of the hard, well, I don't want to say the hardest games, but this is going to be definitely a difficult game because you have to know all the answers or memorize them. Let's hear one family. And you got to win four of the games at least to get to the $20,000. And I believe the skill gets harder and harder. I'm trying to hit left and right. There we go. Let's try that. I was doing up and down to for the letters. What do we got here? The Burton family. Can we skip by this a little bit? Nope. There's no skipping. Damn, that's an ugly family. Hope mine looks good. Ugh. Look at that stash. Dad's feud. All right. 100 people survey. Top 6 answers are on the board. All right. What we got here? Name something that cools you off in hot weather. Air con dish. Oh, and air conditioner. Let's see here. Well, the only way I'm going to learn this is to actually do it. I'm trying to think of what else will. Let's say a fan. Pool? Something that cools you off in hot weather. Window, maybe? Opening a window? Drinks? Oh, maybe ice? Putting ice on you? How about water? Drinking water. Oh, that was neat. The board actually had modified to show that the certain ones are in. Oh, cool. Got $52 out of this thing. Where are the other ones? Iced tea. Cold shower. Oh, man. Lemonade. Okay, this is some definitely 70s stuff going on here. Maybe early. Well, it was when the game was made. All right. Top 7 answers. Name something has been... Shoot. Something husbands do that annoys their wives. Drink? Oh, no, I'm gonna let them play. I gotta learn these answers. Too much TV. What would annoy being with friends? Hunting, maybe? Let's try gambling. B. L. E. Oh, Jesus. We had no idea what the good ones were. Leave message? Ignore them. Get home late? Snore. Wow. Five answers on the board. Name a past, present, or famous for his horror movies. Lon Chaney? So maybe it's another A. Oh, Vincent Price. Oh, good. Freddy Krueger. Nope. I gotta be able to steal this crap yet, though. Bela Lugosi. Okay. Oh, Vincent. Oh. Who's the guy in Star Wars? The Christopher Lee. Christopher Lee is a B. Thank you, AVGN. Boris Karloff, okay. Man, they're cooking the crap out of me now. Name a famous cat. Garfield. Garfield? Oh, come on. I gotta figure out cats. Heathcliff is the other one. To insist the cat that can drive a car. How do you spell it though? To insist? I don't know. Another famous cat. Famous cat. Cat? Cat from Breakfast with Tiffany's? I got $28 out of it. Jesus, but what the hell was it? Felix. Oh my god, Fritz. What the hell is Fritz? Name something you put in your headphones. Hearing. Put on your ear. In your ear. Q-tip? Your muffs go over the ear, but oh, what's that thing for blocking sound? Plugs. Ear plugs. Ear plugs. Goes in your ear. need some more time. Plugs. Okay. Something else that goes in it here. Headphones. Oh, that one took one. Oops. Thinking radio, but that'd be headphones. What else do you put in your ear? Earring. Jewelry. Maybe? A pin? A stud? Maybe? Drops. Due to a birth in the family, Burton's will. Buddy. Sure. Thank you. All right, sounds good. This may be the last one. I thought I might have to pause it or something. I don't know what I'm going to do here. Top five answers are on the board. Shoot. Tuna, chicken, spam, and go tuna. What's the number one thing meat you buy in a can? Beef? Hamburger? I mean, turkey? What other meats would you buy in a can? Dog food? I mean, cat food? Ham! didn't even come close to thinking of that. Jesus. Corned beef. What beef? Corned beef. Which one I pick is top three? Dog's favorite place. Floor? Bathroom, kitchen? Favorite place? What was the dad doing there? That didn't look good at all. Name a color of cake frosting. Brown? Whitey. Wedding cakes. White. Chocolate. Dog. Oops. Vanilla? That's the color vanilla? Yeah, I'll take this. Well, then let's do chocolate, then. Ooh, I need to change my stream title on these when I finish this one. Pink, yellow, marble. Blue. Oh, I'm hitting them. Let's try. Can I go with blue? I don't know. Red. Hey! Oh my god, I walked that one! Holy shit. Top 6 inches are on the board. Give another word for ugly. Nasty? Gross? Jacked up? I'm not trying. You give it to me, all right. Word for ugly. What happens is I just screwed these all up and gave it to the other team. They take my couple of bucks. Let's do that. To learn the game faster. Steal my $7, I don't care. They didn't know either. Cross, I saw that one down. Homely. Hideous. Oh, I feel like I'm playing the game. Repulsive. Horrible. That can be the fast money. Holy crap. Nice. Okay. Okay. How much cash in dollars do you carry around with you? $20. And name the age when children should start supporting themselves. 18. Name a sound you really hate. Fingernails on chalkboard. I don't know. Fingernails, maybe? F. Okay. Name something on a new car that goes bad quickly. Tires or brakes, I guess. Tires. I think the tires went out faster here. Name something that clicks. TV remote. We had one of those, an old Zenith. Come on, end. Oh, tires. Oh, zero. Shoot. Okay. Let's say $10. Everybody was kind of broke. Name the age when children's 21. Let's see when they can have a beer. Name a sound you really hate. Crickets. But the neighbors of the apartment, I guess, too. I don't know. Name something on a new car. Brakes. Something that clicks. What? Clack. Clack's ticked. Tick tock, tick tock. Come on. Oh, man. You run around this round of Family Feud. All the money you have won, fast money, goes into the account, which totals $20,000. You will be awarded your family. 920. All right. I'm just going to leave it at this screen right here, and then okay, I'm going to leave it right here. Feud against a new family. Try for the 2000. All right. And stop. All right, we're back here. Okay. So I was in the attic for like an hour and adding applications up there. And holy God. That sapped all my energy. Holy shit. I lost 2 pounds in water weight. All right. Feud against a new family and try for the 20,000. Yes. Did we lose sound? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Wait, can you see through his eyes? Oh my gosh, yeah, you can see through his ear and stuff like that.
That's so funny. Is this gonna be quiet the rest of this game? Well, if I lose one, I'll reset it. Cause it's not gonna make a difference. I can't continue in here. 100 people survey, top 7 answers are on the board. Name something that happens at every wedding. Something happens. Garter, I guess. Toss. Oh, wait. No, it's a flower toss, is it? Shit. Or bouquet. I don't know how to spell this. Okay, we got sound at least. I don't know if the music is going to be playing at all. Okay, they're going to take it. Fine, do it, dude. Name something, drinking. Nobody drinks at weddings. Vows. Oh, wow, we sucked. You're bound to get something. Something that creaks. Floors. Floors in your house. I'm going to pass it off to them. I'll at least learn some answers and maybe get lucky. I have got no idea. Something that... Jesus, what? I think I could think of something that creaks. Bones creak. Oh, Jesus, they're really hitting us off now. Door. House. Man. All right. Six questions are on the board. Six answers are on the board. Name a sport whose referees make less mistakes. Baseball. Okay, let's go with football. Okay. Basketball. Right, what other games are there? Run. Tennis. Okay, what else has a referee or an umpire? Basketball, football, baseball. Yeah, that's all sports in the U.S. Tennis doesn't states. Skating? Derby actually make. Let's do roller derby, maybe. Is maybe golf? I don't know. Didn't play anything else. Good, give me my points. Where were they? Boxing, okay. Okay, yeah, wrestling's a sport, but nobody thinks of it. I mean, unless you're a wrestler. Three answers are on the board. Name something that moves very slowly. Turtle. T-L. Oh man, nailed it. Yeah, we're taking this. What else moves slowly? A snail. Elderly. Worm? Yeah! Oh my god! Two of these things and I just crushed it. Holy crap. Oh wait, points I think were doubled. Weren't they? Didn't I got 100 for the first... Five questions, okay. Maybe illness the entire family might catch. Flu. F. L. U. COVID. What's the most you'd pay for a new car? Okay, back then, let's say $10,000. Name one of the Beatles. Ringo. Ringo, actually, star. Ooh, is it two R? Shoot, I don't know Ringo. I mean, I don't know these guys that well. How many months does a high school romance last? Three. Name something a priest wears. Collar. Wow, nice. Okay. Okay. Cold. What's $12,000? Name one of the Beatles, Lennon. Oops. Ian? No, that doesn't look right. John Lennon. All right. How many months? It's like six. Wear a robe. R-O-B-E. Oh, yes! Oh, we did it! Rolled. Holy, 310. Oh my god, we crushed it. That's $5,000. Okay. Hey, we only need to do that three more times. $5,000. I had $940 before. Didn't I get the $300? That was a jerk off dad again. Yeah, we don't need to meet the family, Kennedys. The middle guy looks like an axe, or the grandma looks like an axe murderer. The boy has way too much sugar. Oh, shit. That was quick. Zucchini. All right. Potato. Ah! All right. What other vegetables? Yes. Bacon. Carrots. Apples aren't fruits. Do you bake tomatoes? Fry tomatoes? Tomato might be a fruit. Vegetable. Do you bake corn? Squash. It's cute. What? Zucchini? thinking of the green squashes. Garden, really. Strawberry. Tomato. Onions? Rhubarb? Vegetable? Cabbage, lettuce, cabbage is all the rave in the '80s and the '70s. Shit. Good. What are they? Peas? Brussels sprout? I mean, now I'm really thinking about it. Beans. Baked beans. Broccoli. Okay, nothing you put in your garden, really. Top 11? God. Bird that does not fly. Penguin. Well, is that going to be the number one answer? Ostrich. Turkeys, penguins. Oh, God. Maybe I didn't spell it right. Ostrich. I think it's I-C-H. A thunderbird? What the? You take that crap. Oh, good. How's a thunderbird? Emu? Swan. Swans fly? Oh, yeah. Chicken? Chickens don't fly. Turkeys, I guess, don't either. Let's go chicken. So only eight. What are the birds? Ostrich. Okay, spelled it wrong. Penguin. Should have went with that, damn it. A jailbird? Come on, a jailbird? Roadrunner. Dodos aren't even. Parrots fly? What a load of shit. '80s carpet, brown. Or are they gonna have some like mauve or whatever, off color or that like, everything good? I'm gonna take any misnamed colors. We had a green living room, so let's go with that. Um, That was like a 60s thing. Nice. Tan. Beige. Okay, I was actually going to pick beige, too. Red. Gray? White. Grandma's always had white carpets. Well, some executives did. Living. Oh, okay. Black. Blue. Red, maybe. So, weird colors. Let's go with black. Let's go with red. Like blue? I can't think of anybody with black carpets on. I'm really thinking about this. Maybe a light blue. Purple. Oh. Yellow. We had our cabin had yellow. That was the '70s. I'm running out of colors here. Orange, Roy G. Biv. Yeah, actually, I do remember 60s orange. What's left? We did brown. Red. Yellow. Blue. Purple. Black. I don't know anymore. Gold. Silver? Mauve? I mean, what? Rust! Rust isn't a color! Oh, this game. The daughter looks evil. Gee, oh my god, my kid is in there. Oh, shoot. German.
D.
R. D.
Watch Dogs.
Okay, well, let's say St. Bernard.
Sport. Okay.
Oh, but I don't think people have any of those. Big Doberman.
Husky.
H U. Huskies aren't large dogs. Golden Retriever. Oops. Golden Retrieve, I guess. I don't know. Rottweiler. How do you spell that? No, that looks really dumb. Oh, but Whisper, right? Lab? What? There's seven. Great day. Okay.
Collie? That's can't. What the hell is an app?
A greyhound. Okay.
I'm going against the same family again. At least my family looks better.
I got a good looking family. Some are grand spectacles.
Oh, now you're the Carsons. We're the Kennedys.
This creepy small missing their daughter. Freaking demon child. Well, let's do this. Yeah, Butcher Carson. Nine answers on the board. Oh, shit. Florida, California. Alaska. That's where you go to for your freaking vacation? Florida. You're taking this thing. New York. Oh, shoot. New York. Nobody vacations in New York. They go to Alaska. Texas, I guess. Let's try that. Colorado, Arizona. God dang it! Skiing in Colorado? Oh, Hawaii. Shoot. Okay, let's do this one first. Come on. Went to vacation Hawaii. We also went to Las Vegas, so Nevada's on that list. Nevada. Nobody goes to Vegas. Nobody goes to Vegas or New York or Texas to vacation. People go to Vermont. Michigan. Nobody goes to Wisconsin to vacation, all right? Get the hell out. Particularly over Texas or freaking Las Vegas? Are you kidding me? I didn't even see what the mullet. I think something you get into and out of every day. Shoot. Car, shower, bed. Let's do bed. Get out of bed every day. Car. Shower. Get out of work? Auto. Oh, people apparently don't get out of work. School? Kids get out of school. Kids don't get out of school. Something you get into and out of every day. Get into and out of. You don't get in and out of school. You don't get in and out of work. Troll answer. Let's try trouble. I don't know. God, this is going to be like a 10-hour game. I can see this coming. What else do you get out of it? 15-hour game. Getting out of your house. Close. Oh, God. That looks like they took all the points. I can't remember the scoring for Family Feud. Seven answers. Name a famous ship for real or fictional. Famous ship. Titanic. Butt munch. Yeah, I'll take it. Nina Pinta Santa Maria. Fictional ship, so that's what's going to throw me off. Enterprise? Mayflower. Ooh, the Nautilus. 20,000 leagues under the sea. Right. I don't think it's an A. It'd be an A. Let's try the Enterprise. Either from Star Trek or the aircraft carrier or the space shuttle. I don't know, Blackbeard ship. Captain Hook ship. The Orca from Moby Dick? Sailing ships. Could have tried the Minion and the Pinta. Damn it. It's not the friggin' Orca. This is bullshit. Famous ship. Well, there goes that game. That was fun. Alright. Left bolt! Ironsides, okay. The bounty. This is hard. Oh, now I'm that family. I got the dad that jerks off. Freaky daughter and son. Fight against the family I just had. skip through this? The answer's on the board. Name a tool everyone uses. A hammer. Screwdriver. Wrench. Oops. Drill. Ruler is a tool, but it's better if you spell it right. Pencil is a tool. Micrometer, sockets, awl, pick, brake tester, tape measure, compass. Nobody uses a drill ruler. I don't want to tape here. Saw. Level. Let's do a level. I'm trying to think of what's in a basic toolkit. Probably a multimeter. A candle! Okay, it's a tool. A fork. Knife. Okay. Pencil. I was thinking that one. Name a board game with complicated rules. Risk. Monopoly would have been good too. Something worse. Uno? Chutes and Ladders. Board games. I didn't play enough board games. Oh, chess. Let's do chess. That's how you spell it. Cribbage? Is that a... Trying to think of all the board games you see in the store. What's that? Trivia. I don't think that's complicated, though. Battleship isn't. It's not a board game. Shoot. Uno. Jeez, that's a card game, though. Other games you see in the Christmas and the holidays. That's Simon. Forget Star Wars games. Board games. I have no idea. Life. Scrabble. Okay. Double points. Okay. Name is dessert you most serve when you have company. Ice cream. Oh, that might be okay. Cakes, pie. Gelatin. Cake. Pie. What else? What else? What other desserts? Gelatin. Probably Jell-O. I gotta figure out two more desserts. Oh. yogurt. What the hell? O-U-S. Oh! Do I put it in again? Or just chocolate? I don't know. Candy. It's really low, whatever the hell it is. Good. Hell is it? Fruit. Ooh, ah. Five answers are on the board. Fruit. I'm a place where you're particularly bothered by people who smoke. Restaurant. Spelled it wrong. Oh, I did. Yes. Car. Work. Or is it office, maybe? Hospital? You used to be able to. Okay. We have a place where you're particularly bothered by people who smoke. Movie? Theater? Yeah, that's another one. Last. Oh my gosh. So going into fast money because of this. Airplane! Elevator, okay. Bar. Airplane, elevator, bar. Alright. Name a meal. T-T, there it is. Name something you button up. Shirt. Shirt. Name an occupation associated with car. Racing. seals, maybe. Name something in a child's school bag. Books. Pencil, calculator. Name the month you get the most coals, January. February would be another one. No, that's it. Racing is associated with cars. Holy crap. Lunch, I guess. Pants. Okay. Name something a child's book bag. Let's do pencil. February. F. Five people said lunch. People don't button up their pants. Sales. Pants. Oh, nailed it. Wow. Well, I have to say, I think those are a lot easier. You get through this part, you kind of got it made. But it's trying to figure out what everybody... freaking guesses on these things. What's something you throw? Shoe. You know? Going against the same thing. Did I go against... I think I want to put somebody to C. Oh. Family I didn't even care about. Four answers are important. Name a specific leftover that makes great sandwiches. Turkey. Ham. Meatloaf. Roast beef, I was going to say. Oh, you're giving it to me? I'll take that crap. Ham. Oops. Ooh, is it meat space loaf? This has got to be it. I mean, everybody loved meatloaf sandwiches. Okay. Oh, it doesn't matter. $94? Oh, but must not have been 100 people. Or people give some crap answers. Okay. What's an animal that can kill with its bite? Lion. Yes. Tiger. animal that can bite? Monkey? No. Dog? A snake. A snake can kill you with a bite? Well, let's do dog. Pit bulls and crap and... a bear. Lions, tigers, bears. Animal can kill you with a bite. Spider bite. Arachnid, but friggin' cow or something stupid. Shark, okay. Wolf. Yeah, I would think of wolf before a bear, I guess. Name a color for bath robes. White. Not X. White. Four. Oh, people are black. I don't know what they guessed. Bathrooms. White. Hotels offer white bathrooms all the time. And black? Every executive has a black bathroom. Shoot. Red? Blue? Am I reading the question right? Name a common color for bathrobes. Holy, 75? Purple, green, I can't even, they got two colors. They're orange, yellow. We're a yellow bathrobe, though. Gray? Black and white, freaking bomb print. Green? One. Green. I'm just gonna. Shit. What color do people think the bathrooms are? Pink. Pink bathrooms before black, brown. What the hell were the? Name something people lease. Car. lets people lease office space. Something people lease. Apartment. Let's take it. Part. What else do you lease, though? Car and apartments. Office space. Storage locker. Oh. Oh, no! Did I get it? What else could it be? At least a boat? Is that a thing? Big purchases. Do you lease a house? Items around the house. TV, couch, storage. Equipment? Just equipment. Workout equipment. Shit. It's an apartment, you lease your auto. Well, they're either walking away bigger, I'm playing fast money again. Good. What the hell is it? What else do you lease? A store. Okay. Name an animal that performs. A dog. Name something that a gardener does. Weeds. Trims bushes. Cuts grass. Name a course and a full course meal. Main course salad. Dessert. Oh, shoot. Name something we get from the sun. Burnt. We get cancer. Color for socks. White. White socks. Also do brown, maybe black socks for funerals. We don't have main course. Nobody gets sunburnt. White. Maybe it is actually sunburnt. Shit. Lion. Lions perform in a circus. Cut. Grass. Dessert. Maybe something to get from the sun. Light. Black dress socks. Lions don't perform. Okay, they cut grass. Dessert, okay. Light, oh boy. Yes! Oh my god. Curly attempt, I'm halfway there. Oh my god. Same family. That's your, I think I did Carson. Oh, I'm going against a Trump's so great. If a teenager had some extra money, what would he spend it on? If a teenager had some extra money, clothes, throw and look. I want to say toys, but that'd be a child. Food. Try jewelry for the women. Okay, maybe a car? Here's some extra money. Oh, would he spend it? Oh, shoot. Books. Games. Bike. Extra money. Teenager with extra money. Back in the 60s, 70s, and 80s. don't want to say comic books. I wonder if it's supposed to be two words. Oh, thankfully it's only $40. Oh god. Didn't get it either. What did kids buy? TV? Records. Food. Damn, I shouldn't. Video games? Movies? Alright. I wasn't thinking video games yet at this point. Buzz, name a famous rock. Plymouth Rock. Is there a U? It's gotta be Plymouth. There is a U. Gibraltar. Oh god. Trips play. Okay. Pet rock. Rock and roll. Is the Barney Stone? Hudson. I don't even know what the Hudson Rock is. It is a pet! Oh my god! Son of a buck! Damn. Double points, okay. Name something associated with Atlantic City. Gambling, I know that. Boardwalk. Miss USA. Pageants. Is it Miss America? Money. What else is in Atlantic City? Ice cream stores. Oh, shoot, shoot. I don't know if it's just this or pageants. Something associated with Atlantic City is the streets? Trump Tower? I don't know when that was put in. Is that it? I'm pretty sure it's in Atlantic City. Damn. you? Skyscrapers? The nightlife? Clubs? What food? God, there's so many things. I hit the big ones on. That's pretty awesome. What else? Name something social. Oh, shoot, I'm gonna get kicked back all the way. Oh, yes! Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Two people said ocean. Fast money. All right. I'm good at these so far. Name a fish in the ocean. Shark. Whale. Nutritious breakfast with banana. What if strawberry or an apple? How many times a year do you give a party? Two. Maybe three. Kind of jacket. Sports. Let's try suit. Tuxedo. Name something you wear when you dress casually. T-shirt, shorts, okay, oh my God, whale. Apple. Three times a year. Name a kind of jacket. Sports. Something. Shorts. God, I don't think I'm going to do this. Four. Not app. No. 27. Not a prayer. Time is it? 11 o'clock? 11:04. I'm going to get the same family every time. Still have a different name. OK. first. Didn't I go against the Carsons first? What? Strawberry? What other fruits are there that you eat in the morning? They're nutritious. Bananas in their cereal. Blueberries. I don't know. Name an appliance in your home most in need of replacement. Vacuum. Yeah. Let's spell that enough. At least I'm on the board. Washer. Can opener. It's a tool. Television is an appliance? And a dryer? Icebox. Jesus. I need a fridge. Orange. Can opener! Are you kidding? Poster. Dishwasher. Well, it wasn't a dryer, at least. Man, they crushed that thing. Name something that gets tuned. Piano. Guitar. Can opener. Car gets a tune up. Or gets tuned. Keep going to violin. Engine. Banjo? These are popular. Grandpa had one. Tune a car, but you can't tune a fish. What else do you tune? Furnace, air conditioning. Saxophone. Your TV, you tune in your TV. Radio. Come on. Stereo. Shit. This game does pretty good for allowing crap. Name something kids take with them when they move out of the house. Clothes, TV, books. Sterium. Okay, let's do car. Don't take a car with them, all right. Let's do the stereo. TV. Money. Maybe something kids take with them when they move out of the house. Bedding? Bed. Kids don't take their beds. I took mine. Boys? Food. Books. Don't take their bed with them? Why am I going to take a dresser then? Take the car. Pet. A pet. Video games. Not comic books. Let's do that. It seems like all electronics. So anything else? Instrument. Stereo, close stereo, television, pets, furniture. That's what the bed is! A bed is for. Name five. Okay, top five questions. What's the most flights of stairs you've ever climbed at one time? Five. Name a holiday when you think floors do the most business. Valentine's Day. What's the most money you'd pay for shoes? $50 back then. Maybe 100. Name an hour which you get dressed on Sunday. 9 o'clock. Name a real animal seen in scary dreams. Let's snake or spider, maybe? Bear. I just realized a spider isn't an animal. I'll get 10 flights of stairs. Three. When you think forests do the most business. Valentine's and Christmas. Easter. What's the money spent on shoes? Did I say, let's try 100. 10 o'clock. Maybe 8 o'clock. That's early. Maybe more. Snake. I think that was in the Metallica song. Nobody spends $100 on shoes. Oh, man. Harder than I thought. Reagan family again. That's another word for zero. Zilch, none, no, nothing. Zilch. Let's do nothing. Okay. None. Is that gonna mean nothing? Okay. No. Nix. Nix. Nothing is ultra known. Nothing. Now I got all of these. Shoot, why can't I think of another one? Give me another word for zero. Nope. Nope. Nothing, such, none,
Spanish word for it?
Zip. Zip.
Yeah!
82. There's some other answer. Maybe that's where my Nyx was. 7 answers on the board. Great. These are always the hard ones. Watch. A clock. Toy. Let's do clock. I don't know if that's going to go with watch, though. Okay. A toy. Toys are my springs. This has a spring in it. Car. We got auto springs, the for suspension. TV, VCR, stereo, I can't, toaster, washing machine, dryer, can opener, even if this isn't, it's gonna be, like, freaking nothing for him. Okay, they're gonna get $32 plus whatever. And I'll figure out what this is. Jesus. No idea. Something that has a spring in it. A couch. Bed. Box spring. Pen. Okay. Chair. A chair. Okay. Gun. Check a gun and a check and a box. There are only three. Nobody was answering these things. Nobody knew. What's your favorite summertime beverage? Soda. Beer. Water, soda pop, right? Beer, water, lemonade. Iced tea. Yes. Iced tea. Kool-Aid. Kool-Aid. Everybody loves Kool-Aid. Let's try beer. Oh. Lemonade. Lemonade it is. It's gotta be. I-D. Am I spelling that right?
ADE.
Name the most comfortable room. Living room. Name something that tastes sweet. Candy. God, is that going to be too open? Maybe it's like sugar. Name something kids do chores. Homework. Name something fight fires. Use the hose. Climb ladders. Oh. Come on. And name an article of ski clothing. Boots, hats, gloves, mask. Oh, good. Oh, my. Nice. Okay. Bedroom. Homework. This water too. Gloves too. Hats too. It's gonna be mittens, maybe? That's not close. But I nailed it, alright. Cool. Chocolate. Homework. Oh, wow. Holy crap. There's only two of them. I crushed that one. I freaking destroyed it. Holy crap. Oh, we're so close. One more. And it's a new family. It's the Trumps again. I have to beat the Trumps twice. And then they shut me down the last time. I don't remember. Oh, okay. Top six answers on the board. Name something made with coconut. Crap, I have no ideas other than yes. Screw it, I'm gonna answer them all wrong. They get like $37 plus whatever. I might get like $60 out of this thing. B. drinks, margaritas. I got nothing to see. I wonder if I could fight. I wonder if I could really pass these on until I got something simple. I got $37. I didn't even think they would be able to answer it. That's awesome. What else? Cakes. Pineapple cake. Drinks. Candy. Pineapple candy? Macaroni. I don't even. Tanning. Okay, tanning. Macaroons. Get out of here with your macaroons. Four answers on the board. Color of business suit. Won by executives in the 80s. Gray. I know that it was black, but those were by the power guys. And I don't know. Blue. Blue's gonna be another one. Brown. Brown. Only three people? Man, that's like a top thing. Oh, okay. Blue. Blue was the color for some reason. I remember that. Or navy? Navy blue, okay. Nice! I need $63. Top five answers. Name a fruit flavored ice cream. Oh, shh. R-R-Y. Oh my god. That crushed it. Cherry. Lime? Blueberry? Tutti Frutti? F. F. Tutti Frutti? I hope I spelled it right. I'm positive that's one. I'm got it. People don't say that. I spelled it wrong. Blueberry. Raspberry.
banana. God, I want it! Oh my god! Don't push me over! Peach, okay. Tutti frutti. Orange. Tutti frutti. Tutti frutti? Name something a priest would... I did this one. A collar. Oops, not cooler. Collar. Name a color of a carpet in your living room. Green. Green was the big one, I believe. How many pounds does a football player weigh? 200. 225, 230, 250. How many books do you buy in a year? 5. 3. How many glasses of water do you drink each day? 2. I flew through that one. Oh, wow. Okay. So, it's here. Okay. Robe. R. O. B. E. What color of carpet in your living room? Brown. I think this was a beige. Brown. 225, let's say. I don't think they're going to do 210. How many books do you buy a year? Let's do 10. I'm going to class 3. Maybe 1. Oh, shoot. Jeez. I feel like I flew through those. Oh! Come on! Bruh, yes! Yes! I did it! 10. Holy gosh! I was at 16-something, right? Wasn't I? Yes! Unfortunately, you must leave the show. You have won $20,000, which is yours to keep. Unfortunately, you must leave the show. Oh my god, I thought this was going to be like a 10-hour game trying to memorize all these. Oh, I didn't realize like NES would screw up. I thought when we got into like the late rounds, this would just be a freaking nightmare. Oh my god, this is so awesome. Oh. I was waiting for them just to be like, you know, you get something like the Tutti Frutti one. I was just waiting for them to be like, ding, ding, ding. Well, in that case, I lost it. But if they would have gotten it, they would have been like, well, we're here, like the first, like the one we had right away or something. I think they beat me on the answer or something like this, or I gave it to them because there's like 10 questions or something. And then they went ding, 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 you know. I figured that's how these last rounds, they would have gotten progressively harder, but maybe I lucked out. I don't know. Awesome.